If you first heard on social media about the truck-sized meteor that exploded over Chelyabinsk, Russia back in February, you're not alone. So did the world's space agencies. Not the most comforting news, which is why the United Nations says it's taking matters into its own hands with the creation of an asteroid defense group. According to Scientific American, here's how it'll work. If astronomers detect an asteroid that poses a threat to Earth, the UN's Committee on the Peaceful Uses of Outer Space will help coordinate a mission to launch a spacecraft to slam the object and deflect it from its collision course. It's estimated there are about 1 million asteroids large enough to damage or even destroy a major city. But scientists have only been able to identify less than 1% with telescopes.
Come on, Harry, press the button.
And while the film Armageddon made blowing an asteroid to pieces look relatively easy, it actually takes a lot more work. As a former NASA astronaut explained to Popular Science, at least 10 years' notice is needed to deflect an incoming asteroid. The curve goes from millimeters per second to meters per second pretty quickly. The job rapidly goes from easy to almost impossible, starting at about a decade.
You can predict ahead 100 years that something may hit the Earth and get ready for it. If we don't find it until a year out, make yourself a nice cocktail.
Again, hardly comforting news. Aside from the timing issue, there's another problem. No single country has the responsibility of deflecting asteroids. There's a reason for that, according to one expert, who told Space.com, if something goes wrong in the middle of the deflection, you now have caused havoc in some other nation that was not at risk. And therefore, this decision of what to do, how to do it, and what systems to use have to be coordinated internationally. And this might help. The B612 Foundation, a group committed to defending the Earth against asteroids, says it's developing an infrared asteroid hunting telescope to be launched in 2017. For Newsy, I'm Elizabeth Hagedorn.